Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna have a preview. We're gonna check the new Halloween costumes that are coming out soon, in a few days. So we have in here some posts about that. And also I'm gonna try to complete the current collection, costume collection, since we will get new ones. I'm gonna try to get this one by opening costumes and fusion. I'm gonna fuse also some. Hopefully I'll be able to complete at least one of them. Okay, so let's see. Here you can see, let's say like a graphic about the costumes. We have also Halloween events. So what events do you think will come, guys, by the way? I think something with pumpkins, maybe similar to the one that we had last time, but I hope with better rewards. That's what I'm hoping. Will be nice to have one that gives us lots of rank L polishes, choice, hopefully. Yeah, that will be really cool. Rate up stones, maybe. I would love some increased chance, not just for costumes, but also for fusion, for rank L, like double rate, 60%. Maybe discounts for all the costumes and the gear. Like again, 50% off. Lucky Halloween boxes that you can buy with gems, and in there you could get really cool rewards at the chance. That would be nice. So I don't know. I'm trying to, you know, give them some ideas. Maybe some of them they will take, hopefully. Okay, so here you can see another look at the costumes. You can see the details, everything. So it seems they, for the males, they are similar. So they are inspired by witches and warlocks. So yeah, the guys have like a warlock costume. So you can see the feathers from a crow or something like that. Also the witches, they have the witch's hat and you see the black, and yeah. But the girls look really good. The boys, I don't dig that. I don't know, it's not my type of four guys at least. But the girl, I think this is the mage, I'm not sure. Man, she looks really good. Okay, that costume. Don't mind the hat, but the rest is really, really nice, well done. The guys, I told you, not so much. Let's have another look, where you can see more of the classes right there. Told you. Seems the girls will have somehow similar, but the archer will have slightly different. They all have the hat with different, as you can see, some small changes, but for also I think they will have some, maybe the girls, they will have more changes into the costumes, because you can see a difference right there between the mage and the archer. We will see. And you can see also the guardian, I tell you, the shield looks really cool. So the shield for the guardian is really cool. So let me know, guys, what do you think? I hope they will bring also some they will bring an entire new chest, okay, where you can spend gems, okay, or tickets, costume tickets, and try our chance to get like in here. So I'm gonna show you one second, guys. So chest, they could bring in here another one, okay, like that, costume chest number 12, where they could add besides these new ones, which I believe they are S++, I don't think they are, and I don't think they will bring L costumes now. I don't really think they would have announced that. So this update will be more oriented towards Halloween and, you know, things like that. I hope they will bring some nice events at least with good rewards. Okay, so chest number 12, where we can get also other costumes. Okay, so let me know what costumes would you like in there. I gave some suggestions and some people also comment in the Facebook, on the Facebook. So there are some costumes that people really want. So yeah, let me know how about you. Okay, and now let's go and try to complete this set, guys. I'm still missing some pieces. Draconic hair. Okay, let's see. Did you complete it already? Well, I wanted to save my gems. So yeah, I missed this too. From the PvP. From the PvE, sorry. And the PvP, I'm missing this and this. I'm gonna try also to do some fusions. So let's get to it. I think I'm gonna use also costume tickets. Let me see if I have some extra. Where are those? Not those. Too many stuff in here. Max. Okay. So I'm gonna use also some gems. Hopefully not too many. Okay, let's get the free one. And here we go. Here we go. Come on. Some people, I mean a lot of people are asking about the Vampire Slayer costumes. They should add those to the collection because they are not in the costume collections. And there are other costumes that they didn't bring yet to the costume collections. Oh man. They were too bad. Not what I wanted. Come on. Okay, two more. At least one. At least one to get from the tickets will be nice. And then spend some extra for some extra gems. Nope. I'm gonna do also some fusions. Also, will be nice if we get the diabolic event or something similar where we can get lots and lots of rank L refined stones, not polishes, refined stones, guys. I'm hoping because I want to get my gear, at least some of them, to plus 15. And we need, guys, to get to plus 15, you need thousands of L refined stones, thousands. So yeah, now there are some, not so many ways, oops, to get them, not so many. Okay, three, come on. As you can see the tickets, they give lots of S's, but the problem, I want the ones that I need, the new ones. Just come on. Oh my gosh. The same ones. Keep on getting the same ones. No. No way. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna spend some gems. I don't like spending gems, but I'm gonna do it. Okay, let's see. See, just one S. Like the tickets are better than the gems, it seems now. Yeah, not what I wish for. Come on. Gonna do some fusions. Maybe I get lucky with the fusions. Okay, three. Come on. No. And how about this one? Oh my gosh. Keeps giving the same gear. Same costume, sorry. Over and over. Come on, just give it at least one piece. Okay, two more. Could this be? Could this be? No. Okay. At least he gave something different. Okay. Still have to do the fusions, so no problem. Oh my gosh. Really? Trash. Okay. Let's prepare some costumes for fusions. So I said I'm gonna fuse. Let's use this. Okay, boom. I'm gonna do A plus fusion because those I don't want to waste the higher materials in case they will bring sometime the L costumes. I'm trying to save because we don't know what we need for them. So yeah, we'll see. Okay, let's do some cape. Some capes. Boom. And one more. And then I'm gonna start with I'm gonna continue. Okay, should be okay for now. Okay, let's continue. At least we have the guaranteed ones. Okay, one. This could be the one. Come on. Ah. It's a S++, but Tellurian. Why, bro, why? Come on, give me some nice. Okay, at least one to complete one of the costumes. No. Seriously? Oh my gosh. This is, I think they do this. They want me to burn more gems. They realize I have too many. So I should burn them, no? Should burn more gems. Nah, come on, what's this? This is not cool. I think I'm gonna stop once I get the guaranteed one. And then I'm gonna do fusions. Maybe I get from the fusions. Okay. Let's open. Yep, trash. So let's do two more. Then I'm gonna get the choice one. And hopefully one will get, I will get from the fusions. Boom. Okay. Okay, let's try. Oh, 1 second, let me see what I'm missing, so I will know what I'll try to. So, okay, cape. I need to fuse more capes because I don't have, not for none of them, PV or PvP. Okay, let's see. Let's see, cape. So lots of capes. When you fuse, there's a chance to get either PvP or PvE, no? If I'm not mistaken, it's not just... What am I doing? What am I doing, bro? Costumes. Okay, let me prepare and come back and do the fusions. Okay guys, so I'm back. Let's start some fusions. Here we go. First attempt. Oh, 1 second. You know what I forgot? You know what? The pet. I should have put him to sleep. Let him rest. That's why I got nothing. Could be that why. That could be the reason, guys. Totally forgot about that. So yeah. Okay, let's see. Maybe will work for fusions. Okay. And first attempt. Nice, see? First attempt and I got it. I got the PvP one. I need the PvE also. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can complete the PvP. I need one more for the PvP. One more piece. The PV also one more. So one more for each. Come on. Ah. Come on, bro. Ah, a red hood, okay. Better than nothing, no? Come on. Come on! Oh, butler. Okay. Okay, let's get one more too. One more attempt or two. At least I got one. So I need one for each, guys. One for each. Insane. Okay, so I have so many. Weekend warrior stuff. I'm gonna do two more attempts. Okay. Last two. Here we go. Fuse. Oh, I need 1 second. Okay, ready. Got the materials for two. And first attempt. Seriously, Christmas is not here yet. It seems for For them it is. Okay. Christmas. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna try maybe in another video, I don't know. For now, as you can see, I got three for PvP, I need just one. And two but one choice for PvE, because I cannot choose the PvP from it. Wish I could, so I can get finish the PvP one, but yes, it is what it is, not so much luck. Wasn't the worst luck, but also not the best. So let me know if you finished and what do you think about Halloween costumes. See you guys in the next one. Bye.